So I gotta say, I really like this conversion. I just hacksawed off the top of the full fender. So it's just like the bikini fender now, and it is tight. Cause I like being able to see the wheel. I think that's kind of a unique feature of this board. But I still wanna keep stuff off my feet, and it's actually been doing a better job. I kind of thought that it was gonna just launch poo into my face. It's not the case, works good.